studying abroad is not only mean learning the new things or like learning the things from academic environment, but also it's kind of exploring your who you are.
We were asked and invited to join the Dean's Circle to support foreign students.
I've had the opportunity in the past and I'm willing to give that chance to other students as well.
I'm from Mongolia. I was born in the northern part of Mongolia, and from 2016 I started to start my master's degree in Tilburg University. The one main difficulty was financial situation.
A Dutch student for a part gets his study paid and for a part he has to do it himself. But we all know that, you know, parents, family, friends, they support.
I'm from the middle class family of Mongolia.
The wage of the parents cannot support them.
Which, like in our homes, average income was around like $400 per month, which was enough money to survive in Mongolia, but it's impossible to live in the Netherlands.
So in order to get good results, it is necessary that we know not only give him the possibility to be at the university, but also to have a daily life. If you think that something should change, then you should take that step and start it.
Participating in the Dean's Circle is one part of taking responsibility.
It's very important that young people not only have to learn and have to study hard and you have to get good results, that's one thing, but at the other hand, you have to have a life, you have to have an interest, you have to create a personality yourself.
What's the importance of being creative rather than just hardworking, and what's the importance of human freedom or like freedom of speech?
And that's, I think, the essence of studying at a university.
It gave me a chance to think about the future more carefully. If I become a successful economist, I really want to like contribute to my home country.
To support other students later on when he's working himself, I think, well, that's wonderful.
The benefit of the scholarship will be in the after like many years.
I would like to invite everybody who has been studying at Tilburg University to join Dean's Circle. You get reconnected to old students you used to know in the past.
If you come together and you have these different points of views, you learn from each other, and I think that's very important.
It really gave the opportunities those who cannot afford to study abroad, and those who have a potential but who cannot go abroad just because of the financial situation.
Independent of who they are or who you like, people get the possibility to study.
To achieve a better society.